And welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Name the type of quadrilateral formed, if any, by the following points and give reasons for your answer. Points are minus 3, 5 and 3, 1, 0, 3 and minus 1, minus 4. So before solving this question, let us recall the types of quadrilaterals. For parallelogram, we have to prove that opposite sides are equal and diagonals are not equal. And a quadrilateral is a rectangle if opposite sides are equal and diagonals are also equal. And for rhombus, we will prove that its all sides are equal and diagonals are not equal. And for square, all sides are equal and diagonals are equal. So let's start the solution. Let A minus 3, 5, B my 3, 1, B 3, 1, C 0, 3 and D minus 1, minus 4 be the given points. By using the distance formula, we have distance AB is equal to under root of 3 plus 3 square plus 1 minus 5 square. So this is equal to 36 plus 16, which is equal to root 52. This is again equal to 2 root 13. Now distance BC is equal to under root of 0 minus 3 square plus 3 minus 1 square, which is equal to 9 plus 4. This is equal to root 13. And distance CD is equal to minus 1 minus 0 square plus minus 4 minus 3 square. This is equal to 1 plus 49, which is equal to root 50. This is equal to 5 root 2. Now distance DA is equal to under root of minus 1 plus 3 square plus minus 4 minus 5 square. So this is equal to 4 plus 81, which is equal to root 85. Now, distance AC is equal to under root of 0 plus 3 square plus 3 minus 5 square. This is equal to 9 plus 4. This is equal to root 13. And distance BD is equal to under root of minus 1 minus 3 square plus minus 4 minus 1 square. So this is equal to 16 plus 25, that is equal to root 41. Now here BC plus AC, now AC, BC is our root 13 and AC is root 13. So BC plus AC is equal to root 13 plus root 13. This is equal to 2 root 13. And also with 2, AB is equal to 2 root 13. Which is equal to AB. This implies ABC are collinear. So this implies 4 points, the given 4 points cannot form any quadrilateral because ABC are collinear, they lie on the same line. So the answer for the above question is no quadrilateral. Quadrilateral cannot be formed in this case. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and enjoy yourself.